If you are coming in from the Northland, just a reminder, southbound 169 has now completely shut down for the Buck O'Neill Memorial Bridge project, and it will stay closed for the next 600 days. Detours to get around this are listed right here, but the main detour that MoDOT is promoting is southbound 35 over the Bond Bridge. But again, you can use 9. You can also use Fairfax Trafficway or southbound 635. Kristen, Nick.